The fastest way to reset the BIOS, remove the battery and vertical short. That's it. Then you can return.